First, let's draw two ears. The feet. Then the one goes down and around for the body, eyes, and nose, lines for the whiskers, a big bushy tail. There! It's a rabbit!